Also in court, Pedro Redding, he's accused in the murder and robbery of a transgender woman, Keisha Jenkins. She was found shot and beaten near 13th and Wingahocking on October 6th. Police say Redding admits to attacking Jenkins, but says he did not pull the trigger.